Good morning, children. Welcome back to our maths class. Today we are going to learn our last chapter for this annual exam, our last term examination, that is chapter 12, money. Okay? Every day we handle with money. Without money, life is not possible these days, isn't it? If there is no money, what? Your parents will get attention. When they have to pay for fees, school fees, we need money. Then parents will be in confusion, what to do, how to get. And so every need we can fulfill with money. Okay, so every day we are handling money and we have to care. The thing most carefully we have to use is, that is also money. Okay, now number rupee into paisa, you have to multiply rupee with paisa. Okay, with 100. Here I am writing 20 rupees and 25 paisa. And here always you be careful. In paisa's place you should write 2 digits. Okay, 25. What we have to do? This first rupee we will multiply 20 into 100 plus 25. So what we will get? We will get 2000 plus 25 is equal to 2025 paisa. Now we have converted 20 rupees and 25 paisa into paisa. We have got 2025 paisa. The same way, now we are going to convert paisa into rupees. And also one more simple way, you can say here you are giving rupees 11 and 5 paisa. So, without doing that process, easy method is given in your book. What you can do? You can take a decimal and mention, write together this and erase this symbol and put paisa symbol. This is also correct. This method also given in your book. And now I am going to convert here, conversion of paisa into rupees. Here we are getting 605 paisa. Okay, 605 paisa. In your book, if the method is not given, direct method they have used, because from the right to left you have to count 6. We write this whole number and right to left you count and put one decimal and give the symbol of rupees. This is easy method. But the right process is, we have to divide 600 paisa by 100. And how you have to solve this? 605 divided by 100. Okay, 605. You all know that 605 only 6 hundredths are there. So here 5 is left. Now in this case, when we convert, be careful. The first is when we were doing meter to centimeter, the rest, this one, the remainder was going to centimeter. But here the case is little different. This 100 we have to do here. In 5 we cannot take any 100. So what we do? In this we give a decimal. Put 1 point, then give 1 0 here. Answer me, upar aapko decimal lagana hai, niche remainder ke saath 1 0. 1 0 lagaya, still we cannot divide. Okay, still we are not able to divide that. So what we will do? We will give 1 more 0. Okay, we will give 1 more 0. Now we have to write 1 more 0 down and in 500. Okay? 5 we were not able to do, so we give 1 decimal and we gave 1 0 here, so we will give 1 0 here also. Or now we have to again give 1 0 for this 0 and now 500, how many times we can take? We can take 5 times. Okay, 500. Now this is closed and we can say this is rupees symbol we have to give first and paisa. Okay, this is the actual method. This is the actual method we have to follow, but your book is telling the shortcut method. Okay, now we will learn from conversion of paisa and also rupees.
read and understand from the chapter 12 money revision work. Currency. Can we think of a life without money or its exchange? Money transactions are an integral part of our daily lives. Every country in the world uses money, which is also called currency. Okay, money is another name is currency. So without money, we cannot think of a life in our day-to-day life. Our Indian currency consists of rupees and paisa. For the US, it includes dollars and cents. While for UK, it is pound and shilling. Rupees, this is the symbol. Okay. Rupees is the symbol of rupee and dollar. S is the symbol of US dollar and this is the symbol of British pound. Now, example, to write rupees and paisa in their symbolic form, we write 25 rupees as rupees 25. We write 1 rupee as rupees 1. Paisa is denoted by P in lower case. Paisa is always written as a 2-digit number. 8 rupee 5 paisa are written as rupees 8 and 05. Okay, and not as 8.5. Okay, rupees 8.5. Think why? We know that 100 paisa make a rupee. If we write 8.5, it means rupees 8 and 50 paisa. We write 25 paisa as 25 paisa. When we write, see, this difference always you have to understand. In centimeter, meter also I made you understand when we were multiplying with or dividing with 100. So what we have to be careful. And this mistake you had done in your third term exam also 3.8. Some of you have written 3 and 08. That is wrong. And 6 and 5 you have written 650 instead of 650, 6.550 I had given. Some of you have written 605. That was also wrong. So many mistakes. So here you have to read and understand this. What is the difference of 8.5 and 805? Then when we write rupees and paisa together, we separate them using a dot. Rupee are written on the left side of the dot, left side of the dot, and paisa are written on the right side. For example, 35 rupee and 60 paisa. We write as rupees 35 and 60 paisa. See, rupees 83, 75 paisa means 83 rupees and 75 paisa. 8 rupees 70 paisa is written as rupees 8 and 70. Rupees 50 rupees 5 paisa is written as rupees 15 and 5. 05. This 05 paisa means first you have to put 0. Okay. 50 paisa means 5 you will write first and then write 50. Write the following in words. Rupees 83 and 75 paisa. This is given here. 80, the name of the rupee. Here spelling with the words we have to complete. Rupees 106 40, 106 rupees and 40 paisa. Here this is the homework I have explained. See the spelling and rupee. This you have to write. Here is your homework for you today. And here the names. Write the following amounts in words. See the examples are given here. I have already and the first page already explained also the spelling you have to write and this is also homework for you. Okay, the answer key I will give you in the campus care. Then next what you have to do, our next topic is conversion. We know that rupees 1 is equal to 100 paisa. So to convert rupees into paisa, we multiply the number of rupee by 100. Okay, this 100 rupees make 1 paisa
the same method I taught you in centimeter and meter. When we have to convert, we have to multiply with 100 because 100 centimeter make 1 meter. Same way, 8 rupees you have to convert. You have to multiply 8 into 100 and 15 into 100. So you are getting 50 paisa and 800 paisa. Okay, here the examples. To convert rupee and paisa into paisa, we multiply the rupee by 100 and then we add the existing paisa to the product. Here you see 100 rupee and paisa. Here you have rupees and also paisa. So what you have to do? 18, the rupees side you will multiply with 100 plus 25 paisa. The same, this is same we have followed in the meter, that measurement of length also. Same you will follow here. Okay, here 400 rupees and 80 paisa. First for rupees 464 into 100 paisa plus 80 paisa. So you are getting 46,480 paisa. A very simple rule to convert rupee into paisa or rupees and paisa into paisa is to remove the symbol rupees and or the dot. A rupees or symbol hata ke, as the case may be, and write paisa at the right end of the number. Right end of the number. Iska matlab hai, क्या करना है? ये सिंबल हटाना है और ये डेसिमल सिंबल एंड दिस डेसिमल डॉट, ये दोनों आपको हटा के आपको करना है. ठीक है, ये इसको आपको आज द केस में भी एंड राइट पैसा एट द राइट एंड ऑफ द नंबर. नाउ सिमिलरली टू कन्वर्ट पैसा इनटू रुपीस एंड और पैसा, द रूल इज टू पुट ए डॉट after two digit from the right. Here you have one, see, rupees 3, you have to 330 paisa if you are getting. Then what you have to do, make it rupee, you have to write the number first and from right one tens and put one rupee. पैसा जब बनाए थे हम लोग, ये रुपी सिंबल को हटाए थे और डेसिमल को हटाए थे. सेम वे ये जब हम लोग पैसा बना रुपीस बनाते, सेम ओपोजिट प्रोसेस करना है. इसको हम लोग क्या करेंगे, राइट साइड से दो डिजिट हटा के काउंट करके बीच में डॉट लगाएंगे और उसकी बाकी नंबर के साथ आगे at the left most place you will put a rupee symbol. Okay, same. Now you have exercise 12b. This you have to do same. 15 rupees into 15 into 100. इसमें आपको इसी वे भी है, 15 लिख करके आपको ये 100 की 1, because if you multiply with 100 ऐसे फिर पैसा सिंबल, डोंट फॉरगेट दिस p, ऐसे करना है. इसको करने के लिए क्या करेंगे, आपको मल्टीप्लाई करना है, लेकिन क्या करना है, इसको भी हटाना है और इसको भी हटा के देखो 12, 25 एंड पैसा से सिंबल यू हैव टू डू. ओके, दिस इज होमवर्क फॉर यू. नाउ लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट पेज. दिस इज योर लास्ट पॉइंट. कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग इन रुपीज टू rupees and paisa. Rupees and paisa, see here 400 paisa you have. So the method we followed, 400 directly write and from right take two digit and put one decimal and the left number leftmost put the rupees. Okay, the same process, the same process. One more paisa here, number 2, 700 and 70. So what you have to do, this two digit, and this is the easy method given in your book. And the method, actual method I have explained in the video, beginning of the video. You have to divide this number, okay, 770 divided by 100. This is the actual method, this is the easy method.
okay, one tens place after put one dot and then the leftover place will be rupee side and put the symbol. Okay, this is all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.